Telo hrani naše spomine, vtise in izkušnje. Telo si vse zapomne, vse ve in ničesar ne odpusti. Ali ste se kdaj vprašali, zakaj se vaše telo v dani situaciji ni odzvalo tako, kot ste si takrat zaželeli? Kaj je bilo tisto, kar ga je ustavilo? Ali znate prisluhniti telesu in razumeti sporočila, ki vam jih leto namenijo? Kakšni mojstri samoprevar ste postali samo zato, da bi lahko lažje in bolje preživeli v današnjih časih? Pa ste se kdaj tudi vprašali, kakšna je cena, ki jo boste za to vrstno ravnanje nekoč primorani tudi plačati? Kdaj se je pričel proces pomnjenja? Na kakšen način shranjeni material vpliva na naše vsakdanje življenje in kaj lahko vsak izmed nas stori, da osvobodi telo neprijetnih spominov in občuti, bo glavna nit današnje oddaje. Z nami sta dr. Vali Dav, mednarodni učitelj in supervizor Core Energeticsa, telesni psihoterapeut ter klinični psiholog in Boštjan Topovšek, NLP mojster coacha in študent Core Energeticsa. Vabljeni k spremljanju današnje oddaje.
Well, we are mostly living with no equilibrium. We are living in a time that very, very pushy. It disconnects us always from ourselves. It's very, very in a hurry all the time. There is no states of being, you know. We lost the states of being. We are very busy in action. We became a society of action and a culture of action. So we are not in our bodies anymore. You know, although we go to do fitness, you know, we pretend to create more muscles, and so. But all this is not really to connect with ourselves. It's more to impress others. So really to be with yourself. To connect with yourself, to be who you are, you know, and to go, to be authentic with your inner impulses, with your inner movement, with your rhythm, with your pulsation in life. You know, it becomes very rare. You know. But you still have some in this country, more than in the country where I'm living in, because we are more into industry and more into economy and more into production and all this kind of the kind of life that deals about money, objects, getting richer, imposing more, having more power. I don't know if this is really the essence of life. I think we lost ourselves in that. We have schools today that helps us to develop a lot of life tasks. Yeah, we learn a lot. We have a very differentiated marked of functioning. Yeah? If I look to my children, you know, they learn tasks, and it's very good to learn tasks. It's very good to survive with tasks. Yeah, but who are you really? Who are you in your essence? What are deep inside of you? You know, what is the deepest that is carrying you? Where are the human resources that we have? And we really need human resources more and more. Yeah, because if we want to move one step in our philosophy to connect the world, yeah, if we want to move one step to go over religion, SIP, family, culture, politics. If we want to move step behind that, you know, and start looking to all human as human, dealing with human being on this earth, not, you know, as equal, as participant, yeah, in life. If we want to follow that philosophy, we need a lot of human resource development. And I mean with human resource development, not tasks, yeah, not just being able to deal with computer, but to know what it means to connect with somebody, what it means to be in relation. Yeah, how do you deal with relation? Yeah, how do you deal with conflicts in relation? How do you develop resources to love, yeah, and not to hate. If we want to create peace on this earth, we need to learn how to use positive intention. We need to learn how really to understand one another. All the, you know, why he's angry? What makes him angry? How could I change too, that we can find a solution of living together? Yeah. So if we want really to go in this direction, we need a lot of inborn resources, human inborn resources. And I don't see a lot of development on this level. Not just the masks, you know, we need masks to survive. I don't think, you know, that we will be able one day just to exist without masks. Yeah. But the mask is not who you are. And we need, on the same level, we need a truthfulness of connection, how to become truthful in relation, how to become truthful in life, how to connect with life. Yeah. Not just to step over flowers because it's a green there and I want to play. Yeah, but this is a part of life. Could you receive that? Could you see the beauty that is there? Yeah. Our children, they know how to deal, you know, with computers, they know how to deal with very highly educated in technology. But they don't know how to relate. They have forgotten how to speak with one another, how to share fun with one another, yeah, how to share beauty with one another, yeah. So, on this level, I don't know. I miss that part. You know, it's like we have developed a lot of qualities, yeah, and you know, if we use our masks. Masks is a part of not being able to reveal the truth, because the other side cannot handle the truth, or because the society doesn't want to know the truth. Yeah? So we became untruthful. We start playing games. Yeah? And once you teach people how to deal with those places, how to become stronger, to become more open, to become more supportive with one another, to share more with one another, and being able really to be received, to receive and to be received, then they can tell more, be more truthful, and just lift those masks for those situations that they be needed. Yeah. Of course, they are very afraid to show the place that they don't know. They are mostly they don't know who they are. Yeah, they have an idea, or they pretend always to be. Yeah, although they have many have developed already identities, but those identities are ideas of who they are, who they mean they are. But really, to be who you are deep inside, to find to the core, to find to your essences, to find to the human resources that was given to you, yeah, from God, from life, from birth, yeah, to find to those places is very beautiful. Yes, it's the true, you know, that if you are busy to please the society all the time, you will not develop, you know, who you are. So some of your talents will be not developed. Yeah? You will develop instruments how to deal with others socially on the surface, but how to deal with yourself, how to deal with an intimate relation. Yeah, when you really are a couple and you have an intimate relation, how to deal with that? Well, it's like nobody teaches us, you know, how to deal with that. Not the school. They teach us how how to play football, how to use a computer, yeah, but how to use your heart, how to use the energy that is in you to connect yourself with reality and to get a better stand, to get a better assertiveness, to get a better expression, how to use that. This is a resource that you are born. Every human being is born with this quality. Yeah. Who teaches us this? Yeah. But anything that serves the economy, we learn very fast, very, very soon. Yeah. And that's good. I'm not saying, you know, this is not good. It is marvelous. We need the evolution of the society. We need the evolution, the economical and the cultural evolution. We need that. Yeah, but it's not enough. It's not enough. Well, you can imagine somebody carrying, you know, the mask of I'm a good boy. Yeah. I'm very nice. I don't hurt anybody, so I'm nice. You can do with me anything you want. So he has no feeling of putting boundaries, of really defending himself or saying what hurts him. So and then at that place, you know, this guy who plays always a nice boy, a good boy, or a nice girl, or a good girl, got hurted, by other people. Then you swallow that down. Then you got hurted again, and you swallow that down. You got frustrated, you swallow that down. You never express what is really handling with you. After a while, you know, you hold so a lot of rage, about those frustration, about those wounding, those wounds that was caused to you, and holding that rage makes your body producing a lot of acid. Yeah. And after a while, you know, of holding all this conflict in you and all this rage and all those emotions, they will come to the praxis and tell you, well, I have a stomach ache. I have a lot of pain, you know, in the stomach. Or they will come and say, my back is aching so much. I don't know what to do with it. You know, I hold so much tension in my shoulders, and that tension in the shoulders can block the whole movement of the hands, or can block the whole movements, you know, of the throat, so you can't speak, and can block, you know, your digestion because you can't swallow anymore, and that would carry you to become sick after a while. And then you go to the doctor, he has no idea about what is happening, about the dynamic, how those elements get manifested. Yeah. So in our work, we deal with this mask, we deal with the inability of this person to express himself or to defend himself or to deal with conflicts that are there and coming to himself and clean, you know, some of his rage, clean some of his frustrations and all that stuff. Okay, this is one example. There are many prices you pay, you know. One of them is you feel lost because you don't connect with who you are. You know, lostness, emptiness, depression, a lot of inabilities, you know, hesitation about yourself, questioning always your qualities or questioning what you do, your decisions, your movements, yeah. Some parts, if you really disconnect from yourself, you are not able to deal with conflicts, so the energy of the conflicts turn to your body and you became sick. There are many consequences, and to become sick, you know, because of that, well, it's a price that I don't want to pay myself.
Zgodba je bila zelo zanimiva. Jaz imam že svojo prakso, svoje klijente že 4-5 let. Lahko rečem, da v neurolingvističnem programiranju domišljam si, da vem nekaj. Potem čisto slučajno sem spoznal organizatorko te šole, res popolnoma slučajno. In sem tudi čisto slučajno prišel na eno delavnico, predstavitveno delavnico za Core Energetics. In nekako spoznal Valida. In sem rekel, to je to. To je tisto, kar mi še manjka. Da začenjam dejansko res v večji meri razumeti sebe, razumeti svoje klijente, razumeti ljudi. In moram povedati, da Core Energetics se v osnovi zelo, zelo drugače loteva same problematike, kot recimo neurolingvistično programiranje ali tudi mogoče kakšne druge metode za osebno pomoč. In lahko rečem samo to, da sem navdušen. Ne? In hkrati seveda za mene to pomeni, da sem začel zopet eno novo potovanje, eno novo učenje. In tega učenja in tega potovanja se zelo, zelo veselim. Z razliko od ostalih metod za osebno pomoč je Core Energetics zelo, zelo usmerjen v telo. Zelo veliko se ukvarjamo s telesom, ali s pomočjo določenih vaj, ali s pomočjo določenih tehnik, recimo masaž, določenih tehnik, ki nam nekako odprejo določene blokade, že same po sebi. Je res tako, kot Valid pravi, res začneš čutiti v večji meri sebe, se pravi, to, kdo si, seveda se začneš hkrati zavedati tudi svojih omejitev na nek način, ne, in mi smo zdaj šele v začetku tega procesa razvoja, da postanemo Core Energetics terapevti. In seveda tudi kar nekaj od nas je že takih, da gremo skozi določene frustracije, ki jih recimo, ki se jih prej nismo zavedali, ne, dovolj dobro. In to nam je zdaj odprlo neke nove možnosti, neke nove poglede na svet. In seveda skozi to, skozi nek lastni razvoj, tu zdaj veliko lažje razumem svoje klijente, ki ne bom rekel, da jih prej nisem razumel, ne, se v končni fazi nekaj vem o tem, kaj pomeni osebni razvoj. Ampak globina tega, kar nam zdaj da ta šola, kar nam da Core Energetics, težko je opisati. Težko je opisati. Dejansko je treba doživeti in začutiti začutiti te besede, ki jih je Valid prej govoril.
You know that till today we are dealing now, you know, we are developing a very effective neuroscience, many of the people of the neuroscience they believe that the brain is everything, yeah. So they think that we store memories and experience, yeah, just in the brain. How do we store memories and experience, and where do we store them in the brain? There's no idea about this. Yeah. We know that we can remember. There is an activity how to remember or to re-remember and reactivate, you know, issues that we have already stored. We know today that our body can store information too. Yeah, so the experiences that we do is stored on 5 levels. The first level is the body, the second level is the energy, then you have the level of imagination, of pictures, of images, yeah? Then you have the emotional level, and you have the last level is the cognition, you know, the talk, yeah, the thoughts and the language. Yeah? You can imagine how much experience a small child does before he calls all those experiences mama. You know, it's a mama means thousands of experiences in his body, yeah, in his body through sensation, through touch, through feelings, through holdings, and yeah, and then in his energy, in his energy movement, yeah, in his emotion, in his images, and he calls all that impact with one word, mama. Yeah? So you see how effective the language is and how powerful. Yeah? So mama becomes an abstract of all those experiencing, then the language became very powerful. So the abstract thinking, if you just imagine that we human being, we have one revolution more than the animals. Yeah? We can create opinions. We are able to create our own opinions and to put it in language. Our opinion that we made about the experience is very powerful. It's a product already. It's like selling a product. And then we are able to share opinions. Yeah? If we share opinions, I am selling you a product, and you sell me another product. And you know what? We can learn out of products without having the experience. This is how norms are created and values are created in a culture. So your parents tells you, this is like this and this is like this. So you got the opinion as a product, you put it inside, and you learn without experiencing it. Yeah. So your body stores a lot of experience, and in the core energetics and in the body work is like to take you behind the opinions, to take you to make, to unfold or to re-experience again things, and then to create your own opinion out of that and not out of a foreign product that was given to you. And through that you can become more and more authentic with yourself. So what you think is what you are, and not the contra. And not, no, what you feel, what you sense in your body becomes who you are. So you become authentic with yourself. Yeah.
Zanimivo vprašanje. Praviloma pri neurolingvističnem programiranju delamo veliko z deli, skozi deli osebnosti. In praviloma recimo v takem primeru, kot ga zdaj vi omenjate, vzamemo dva dela in poskušamo potem z teh dveh delov nekaj narediti. Praviloma vzpostavimo neko komunikacijo, povežamo, se pravi najprej se seveda povežamo s tema dvema deloma in potem poskušamo ta dva dela nekako spraviti v določeno harmonijo. Obstajajo tehnike, kjer je možno to lepo, zelo lepo narediti. Praviloma recimo uporabljamo tudi tehnike recimo sproščanja, globokega sproščanja, hipnoze, pomagamo si s hipnozo. In seveda v takih stanjih z dobrim priklicom teh dveh delov, ki sta na nek način razklana, lahko dosežemo zelo, zelo močno stopnjo povezanosti teh dveh delov. Core Energetics ima na nek način podoben pristop, le da po mojem mnenju gre nekoliko globje, oziroma precej globje, gre res v tisto bistvo izkušnje. Tako da je odlično seveda, če poznaš oboje.
Well, your body and your emotions are one. Although in the brain representation they are not the same. We have, the body representations are different than the conceptual, and different than the language. but I understand, that there is a difficulty for when the impulses are emotional loaded, and your body is resisting. What to do in emotion and body get in conflict? Well, you see this very often when you look to moms and small children, and here is, grandmother wanting to say goodbye, and the mom says, oh, go and give your grandmother, a kiss. And so the child gets in conflict. You see, he doesn't want to give her a kiss, but he doesn't want to frustrate mom. Yeah. So they, sometimes if the child accepts the contraction in his body, saying, no, I don't want to give her a kiss, and just stop, that, then he became authentic. Yeah? And then he's allowed to have his own reaction. But if the child gives up, and then he said, okay, you want me to give her a kiss? I give her a kiss. So he gave a kiss, you know, to grandmom because she's saying goodbye. And mom is happy, yeah, and creates a false self. Creates a pattern that doesn't belong really to you. You are doing this to please the others. You know, when you really experience your body, your emotion, your energy, and your images about something, and then you create your opinion about it, you became authentic with yourself. It's different than when others, you know, tell you who you are. Well, you know, the thing that is really near to my heart, what I have really learned through all those years, I would call it, you know, how to become more human, and how to live as from a place of loving and caring about other people and about other persons, how to share positive intention with people, how to learn to handle the negativity that we carry in us. You know, we are not just a good human being. We have a lot of negativity, we have a lot of destructive impulses, we have a lot of jealousy, hatred, bad intentions, wanting to give the pain back, you know, like as a revenge, yeah, wanting to feel satisfied that you have punished the person who caused you pain. You know, all those intentions are very, very negative and very destructive. Yeah? And how to learn to deal with that, how to learn to release that poison out of your system, out of your body, and to come to a place really of positive intention, of a constructive relation, of a human way of being, yeah, with one another. Caring of one another. I don't want, you know, to use the word love, but how could you more in that direction to open your heart and to use the power of your heart that was given to you, you know, from birth, to connect with human, to share love, to share positive intention, to become a creative, moving, flowing in life, connecting with life, caring about life around us. This is what Core Energetic is about. Yeah, and this is what I really gained a lot through the training and through my personal and I would put in quotation marks my spiritual growth. Okay. So I would wish from my heart that a lot of human being would move in this direction. Yeah, Core Energetic is one method, is one way. Yeah, that shows some ways how to go there. Yeah.
Več kot 150 spletnih posvetovalnic, 24 ur na dan. Brezplačni odgovori srčnih zdravnikov. www.med.over.net. Delamo s srcem.